what's your overall idea for the movie? Like, from start to finish.
I fought the war,
but the war won't stop for the love of God. I fought the war, but the war won't stop for the love of God. I fought the war, but the war won't stop for the love of God. I fought the war, but the war won't stop for the love of God. I fought the war, but the war won't stop for the love of God.
They don't believe me. What is this about? Okay. Here's the story. I loved her. I really did. She didn't love me. In fact, now that I think about it, pretty sure she hated me. She was acting, pretending, lying. She took everything. She was lying. And now I'm all alone. I'm all alone. And I'm talking to my camera. What I deserve. It's what I deserve.
I just got off the phone with her. I don't know if I'll use that footage. I didn't tell her. The cameras were following me, which that might be a problem. I don't know what I'm gonna do. She's gonna find out. I mean, obviously. When the film is done, she'll find out. I think that's enough for tonight. Turn the cameras off.
I just don't want things to get complicated again. Because it seems like they always do. Things always get messed up when we talk. It's hard to explain, but I'm in a weird place right now, and I'm in a weird place of figuring out who I do and don't want in my life, and who I think is going to be good for me in my life, and who I don't think is going to be good for me. And so, in the process, people have kind of gotten, I guess, pushed to the side. I mean, you're not the only person who said that to me, you know? I mean, I have another friend who said the exact same thing, and like, I just kind of fell off the face of the earth, and I just kind of disappeared out of their life, and I mean, I don't know really what else to say to that. I mean, I'm sorry that I wasn't there.
She didn't call. So I don't know what to to do. Plan was to film no matter what and hope for the best. I filmed me going into depression. That eventually we would catch me coming out of it. I'm losing time. I'm losing my mind. This sucks. I'm getting worse. And I don't know how much more I can take. Between what happened with Emily and what's been going on with everything, I don't know if I even want to keep doing this. I don't want people to see this. Is that so hard to understand? I don't want people to see everything that I've been hiding. My life. Up to this point, it's all been a lie. I guess this is how people are gonna find out.
I was talking to Bo today, and, he was basically telling me that you have been talking about Emily again. I'm just calling to tell you, I think you need to stop talking about her. You just need to get over her. He told me about how you've been talking about Emily. He's been telling me when he's with you, it's Emily all the time. I think you just need to drop Emily's name for a little bit. Like, do you know where I'm coming from? Like, I know it's hard, but it's just something you need to do, and I think you can understand where I'm coming from, just like I've been through almost the same thing as you, and it's hard, but you just need to stop talking about her to everyone.
Thanks for calling, I guess.
Yeah. I mean, I wanted to a little bit more. It sucks I'm hearing all this from Bo, not like anything from you. Like, the film, I don't know too much about the film, but I'm surprised you didn't tell me about it. And I don't know, man. I want to talk to you more, so I don't know. Maybe think about what I said and call me back later.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay.
I'll call you later.
Okay.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Change your heart. Look around you. Change your heart. Astound you.
Me to keep talking so it's not just weird, you're just sitting there quiet.
You want to. Are you gonna like mute it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, what's your overall idea for the movie? Like from start to finish?
Heavy is the mind that can't be told.